वी हैव अ बार जस्ट नेक्स्ट टू दैट वी हैव HKGN हेलमेट शॉप सो दिस इज वेयर द मॉडिफिकेशन इज गोइंग ऑन ये जो हाइट थोड़ा सा एक इंच कम करवाना है बस ज्यादा नहीं
MD अहमद
ओके ठीक है यही है भैया जो मतलब मॉडिफाई कर रहे हैं आज का I was actually finding it very hard while riding at the corners and in the traffic jam because my height is 5'4" and in traffic if there's some dump or hump so I used to feel really hard. So kya hota hai you can't operate it with both the legs and I keep struggling for that. So that's the reason I plan to modify a bit. So if you can see I just asked him to just cut a inch of seat just for front. So with the original seat I even opting for a seat cover so which is here so the quality is really good so if you see so it's tough and it's durable apart from that I have one more here so this is stretchable as well as durable so I'm a bit confused with both these covers so the quality is good actually ये आजकल डूब में आ रहा है तो दिस इज एक्चुअली ड्यूरेबल एंड वन मोर थिंग टू रिमेम्बर गाइस सो आई जस्ट वेंट फॉर इंच ऑफ मॉडिफिकेशन सो डोंट गो बियॉन्ड दैट बिकॉज इफ यू गो फॉर अ लॉन्ग राइड सो दैट विल डेफिनेटली इफेक्टिव एंड विल हैव अ बैक पेन लेटर I even took a trial. This was actually comfortable. तो ये है हमारा नया सीट कवर जो फिट हो रहा है अभी तो विथ सीट मॉडिफिकेशन विथ सीट कवर द डील वॉज 600 रुपीज एंड आई थिंक इट्स अ बेस्ट डील सो इफ यू लुक एट द सीट कवर So it's really worth it. So if you are aware of Ramamurthy Nagar Church, so then it's gonna be really easy for you to find out. So we have a bar. Just next to that, we have HKGN Helmet Shop. So this is where the modification is going on. Whoever got 2V, basically Express 2V. So the seat was really hard, and if you go for a long stretch, so they were finding it really hard with a back pain and all. They used to end up with a back pain. So I never felt because. The seat what they provided while I purchased this is a 4V seat and in basically Express 4V they have upgraded the cushioning they have upgraded and the material it's actually good so ye hai guys so if you can see so this is the seat cover so this is looking actually good comparatively compared to rest all seat covers so on top of my original This is the additional cover which I went for. So the seat height has been reduced just for the rider. For pillion rider, it's still the same. I hope you like it. Please hit a like, subscribe, and share, guys. Thank you so much.